Restarting in the first minute, it's not much of a problem to me, to be fair.
Here we go.
I mean, I'll give myself like, I'll be alright, you know. I should stop resetting once I'm done with the junk store stuff, you know.
Turn right there.
I'm starting getting kind of good at the beginning, really, too. I think it's pretty decent, you know. Mm-hmm. Puppy!
Hey, cut it out! Don't you know you can't treat girls that way? Hey, hold on! Down, boy! Down!
I got the key.
Mission start!
Where's the other one? Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Oh, you started to cooperate. Oh, good. Really? Oh man. Jesus. That sucks. Throw balls here, unfortunately. God damn it.
and a...
Right. Oh well.
Remember the first time you went on a dig, Mega Man? I wasn't used to being a spotter, and you ended up getting lost underground for 3 days. Did you find anything? I'm picking up a faint signal. That must be the starter key. Keep looking, there's probably a few more lying around somewhere. Doesn't look like there are any big Reaver bots here. Still, you better stay on your toes. Did you find another starter? That's two. That's it! Now you should be able to access the console.
What am I doing? Yeah. I throw this up so badly. That jump was like that clip was really not good too as well. Thank you.
something up.
Oops.
I knew it. They're here. Their robots are here.
Mission start.
Don't relax yet, Mega Man. I'm getting multiple signals on my sonar. There's a lot of little signals coming from around this ship. Keep it up!
I'm gonna get everywhere now. God damn it. God. Alright. That should be it. Oh, no. There's that dude. Okay, that's it. The boy. Like that's gonna be tight.
All the weapons have been destroyed.
Be quiet already. I didn't want to have to do this, but I'll teach them to mess with the barn.
Oh yeah.
Mega Man, what can you see up there? I'm not picking up anything on my monitor.
Thank you.
He damaged it. Keep it up, Mega Man.
That's pretty alright. Good. Really good time I did right there. Oops. I have to be very careful here.
I've never seen a Mega Man? Are you okay? Can you...
Thank you.
find something, Mega Man?
I think I found an ID code.
Good going.
Bullshit. Bullshit. That was bullshit here. Dude, I have to be careful here. I might die. Okay. Might as well try.
We go around doing digs all over the place, but is it right? It's almost like stealing.
Oh, still, Jesus. There's another. I guess if I'm too close to it, I cannot throw grenades. I have to be careful of that.
Mission start!
So fucking unlucky right here, I guess. The hell was that bullshit?
Take out their weak points one by one.
What do you think you're doing? Knock them out of the sky!
Aim for the underside and the engines on their wings. The armor should be sooner there.
Another hit? What kind of firepower are they packing on that little ship?
Mission complete!
Shit, 46. Damn. Alright, I tried to not jigsaw.
Mega Man, be careful. I don't like the looks of this place. It's a spiral. And it goes down a long way, too.
Oh, wow. Pretty good. Let's go. Shit. Alright. It's just too much teasing me right here.
city must be where the prototype Anthro units are. But where am I going to find the key to the central building?
Got it!
Thank you.
Okay.
Ready? Oh, most impressive. Ready? Oh, not good enough. Give up. What was that?
Oof, shit, that was close. Let's go. Let's go. Got it. Yeah, fucking it. Let's go. Amelia. What a freaking great PV. Holy shit. God, that feel good. About damn time. Oh, man. Thanks, Republic, for the GG. Damn, I'm so glad I managed to it.
all that, we still didn't find out anything about your mom and dad. Or the Mother Lode.
Well, it can't be helped. It's not like we meant to come here in the first place, right? But everything worked out in the end, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Mega Man, did something happen while you were underground?
Huh? Yeah, well, not really. Don't worry about it.
Well, I don't know, but... don't ever forget that I'll always believe in you, okay?
Roll!
Mega Man, roll! Look outside! The island!
Mega Man!
Okay.
What is it?
Whoa! Roll, left! Left!
Huh? Okay. Hey! Isn't that...
The Elf came to see us all!
Thank you!
Hey, hey!
Thank you so much!
Bye. Thank you!
Hey.
Bye-bye!
Bye, thank you!
Take care!
I hope those of you at home are watching.
Hey, hey.
Our brave heroes are taking off, heading for new adventures! As you can see, the people of Catalox have come out to send them off and wish them well.
Hey, everybody!
They were all really nice people. Maybe we'll come back here and see them again.
Yeah.
Okay, setting new course. Here we go!
I can't believe it still. Ah, man. Dude, sup 59 possible too? Ah. I'm so happy about the time. It's so good.
Everyone!
I have to say, I expecting something like sub 1 hour in, but I'll take it this one, you know, a solid time. As you say, Republic, it is. It's so teasing me to try to go for the Zap 59 for sure. I mean, I'm right close to it, I just need a few more seconds, right? And I think my earlier still need to get some solid time too. Alright. It could be possible.
Even system is ready, awaiting confirmation. Requested backup of bureaucratic model Mega Man Juno complete. Execution of
Man. That felt really, really good at the end. I got a good, really solid Juno as well. Well, I almost die. I kind of like play a bit risky there at the end, but I got a PB Juno again. That's pretty good. That's so teasing me to trying to do another run. Holy shit.
Hey everybody! They were all really nice people. Maybe we'll come back here and see them again.
Yeah.
Okay. Setting new course.
My Bruno was pretty good too as well. Really fast, I think.
Well, there they go. Not a care in the world. Hey, Tron, can't this thing go any faster?
No, it can't. I had to gather up all the spare parts from everything he blew up to build this.
That's right, that's right.
I have to say, like, after done the other run without a PB, I mean, I guess doing runs without PB is just the better options, I feel like. Just like I'm able to practicing a lot of the things during the round, you know, so that's totally fine.
It was just wander in and pick it up. I told you we'd have the last laugh.
That's assuming we make it to the next island without sinking. Oh well, at least he's in a good mood.
Shout out to Blue. Babu. Babu? Babu? 51-14. Damn. That's pretty good. Yeah.